Garrett, it's Victoria. I trust you made it back alive. You've done well, Garrett. Come with me and bring the sword. There is someone you have to meet. It's time for the payment you've been promised.
Yes. A refreshment, Mr. Garrett. I'm in the possession of a superior brandy that has the most restorative effect.
I prefer my payment in cash, not liquor, Mr.
My apologies. I've been watching you, Mr. Garrett, so closely, in fact, that I'm afraid I'd forgotten we haven't actually met yet. I am Constantine.
All this time I thought you were going to pay me. You've brought me here to kill me.
But you have it all wrong, Mr. Garrett. Would it surprise you to know that it was I who hired you to steal my own sword? Yes. You see, Victoria and I are...
old associates.
Yes. You were being tested, do you understand? And I must say, you more than live up to your reputation. You are quite an extraordinary thief.
Testing me? What is it you want from me, Constantine?
I am a collector, Mr. Garrett. But there are some items that are not available for purchase. They must be acquired using other means. In this case, the item in question would be best acquired by thieving. Not simple thieving, no. I need an artist like yourself.
What exactly is this item?
It is the gemstone called the Eye, for its unusual...
appearance.
Yes. Kept hidden in the sealed cathedral deep inside the halls of the scum Hammerites. Oh, but forgive me. You are, possibly, friendly with the Order of the Hammer.
No. Fanatics make unreliable friends.
Excellent. I am prepared to offer you quite a sum. 100,000 upon receipt of the Eye.
I don't see how I can refuse such an offer.
Marvelous. Victoria can fill you in on all the particulars. And Mr. Garrett, the sword, keep it. You have earned it, but also, I believe you'll find it useful in your quest.